About 40% of people in Tennessee have received at least one dose of the COVID-19 vaccine. But that is still behind many other states that have at least half of their populations vaccinated. Across the country, the Centers for Disease Control says more than 64% of adults have had at least one dose. The Biden administration is making a push this month to get that number to 70% by July 4th. As of yesterday, more than 308 million doses have been administered. Well,